laser fire experiment. See if I can risk something, but I realized I'm totally in the bench. Not sure if I'm gonna change targets either. Alright, is that it? I think so. Hello? Where'd you go? Oh yeah, then it's... Let's see if we can take some of these, this convoy out. Thank you.
Great work. All the convoy craft have been inspected. Return to the Liberty with the data you've collected.
You have confirmed the assumptions of Commander Zaleta and Alliance Intelligence. The convoy was carrying an extraordinary amount of raw materials. Also, the ships are registered to Shizor Transport Systems, one of the largest shipping conglomerates known. Shizor Transport Systems has enormous resources at their disposal. This leads us to believe that the Empire is up to something big, possibly establishing a new base of operations or expanding their shipyards. Alliance High Command has determined that gathering more information as to the exact nature of the Empire's intentions with these convoys is of the utmost importance.
Wow. Well, hopefully those fuel containers will slow them down. Maybe even help out a bit more to damage their hopes of finishing whatever projects they're working on. But anyways, there we go. All right, so it looks like we've got some downtime finally, so I guess we'll have to head down to MK, see what's up, check her email, and then I guess we'll figure out what to do from there. This is Intrepid 83 signing off. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, remember hit like, share, and subscribe. Leave your thoughts and comments in the comment section below.
Intelligence data has been added to the tech library.
Keep that in mind, I guess. And should you be a new subscriber, remember to enable notifications to be notified when I upload the next video. And also, welcome to the channel. I hope to see you around. Maybe we'll get to know each other via, you know, through comments and all that kind of stuff, and just to start to continue to grow our community. And if you are interested in keeping up to date on any channel updates, or if you're not notified of any updates or any uploads onto the channel, you can always check my feed at twitter.com/intrepid83. Take care, be blessed, and may the Force be with you.